3-year-old Aiden likes the smart board at school. He likes his colors.
Yeah!
But he loves his dog. This golden doodle comes to school with Aiden, but not just for the fun of it.
Aiden knows no danger whatsoever.
Sarah Price explains the basics of raising a child with autism.
They don't understand stop or no or come here.
Aiden is a preschooler with autism. The diagnosis came when he was 18 months old.
He had started speaking like mama and dad, and then between 12 and 14 months, it just regressed.
After the diagnosis, Aiden's father imagined the struggles ahead.
It just breaks your heart. I don't know.
But where there's a will to overcome, there is a puppy. Meet Puzzle, the globally recognized symbol of autism, a puzzle perfectly fitting for this service dog, specially trained just for Aiden. More than a pet at home, he's also a companion, a teaching assistant.
They treat him as he's another student in the class.
Preschool teacher Gina Hardy says Puzzle has his own bed and cubby at school, where Hardy has seen a change in Aiden.
When we have our little group circle time, he could not sit in a chair for over about 30 seconds. Since we've gotten Puzzle, he will sit the whole time during circle time. He pays attention more. He's more attuned to what we're doing and focused on what we're doing.
And the development continues. From circle time to lunchtime, Puzzle and Aiden are tethered together, making their way to the cafeteria, even the playground. While no one can put their finger on exactly what the dog does, they see a result.
Right off the bat, we noticed better speech with Aiden.
Just the fact that he's there with him reminds Aiden that, okay, it's time for me to focus. It's time for me to sit down and do my work.
A furry miracle on four legs, constantly at Aiden's side, leading him down a more focused path, one step at a time.
My goal is for him to be able to go to a regular kindergarten class.
In Duplin County, Carly Swain, WITN News.